Well, I'm back. You have to do those fights again, unfortunately. Which is lame. But shit happens. So, how are you guys doing? Welcome to the real finale where I gotta do fights again. How many did I just do? Three? Fuck my life. Oh. Do the VODs not save? No, they do save, it's just they're separate videos. Yeah, whatever. Hey. I'm here. Acknowledge my controller. Who was that in the chat? You said you wanted to fight? You could fight for it. I gotta restart a character tower thing anyway, so I might as well. If you're still here, shoot me your info. Rename them part 1 and 2. That's fair. We'll see how long that VOD was. Maybe it's worth saving too. It's over an hour, I guess I can. Was it over an hour? 57. Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. We can do that. Strange man, what the fuck was your name? Just for the play 24, are you still here? Still want to throw hands. Otherwise, I'm gonna do another character tower. We'll do a random fight here while we're waiting. Give me a little time. How's the audio sound about it? Are we still echoing?
Time's up, punk.
Welcome to part two. Funky, gonna talk. Yeah, sure. What are you backing away for? Come on. Wanted a fight. Let's go. Sounds hollow. Yeah. That's the issue I got. It's just this game, I think.
That's just sad.
Well, if he comes back, We can fight again. I feel like I remember that being an issue when I was back at my old place. I'm like avoiding playing Cetrion. She's not fun to play. You have something like noise suppression? Like, so that's the thing though. I don't run any other filters. You know what? Let's check it. That's it. That's all I got. This is what's up. Gotcha. Just figured it was something I wasn't wearing. Do you see it or something like this, maybe? Is it? Yeah, because I have the music off or something, right? PC features. Oh, that's RGB. Couldn't be the audio experience, could it? High-end headphones right there. Boom. Try that. The ball sack. Let me know how this audio sounds, guys. Watch this happen.
Cosmetic damage will not.
Pricing your skin off is no biggie.
None.
Nope, still wonky. Fuck! Whatever. Mids are crisper. Yeah, it's definitely OBS. I tried playing Street Fighter V on for a stream, and it would not capture Street Fighter V regardless of what I fucking did. I don't know what the issue was.
I still got it.
The learning mechanism.
Get over here.
Do I have multiple audio sources with my output? I do. So I have.
I see now why you cry.
But that's just it though. It doesn't have this issue with other games. Like, you've heard of Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare doesn't have this issue. It's only Mortal Kombat 11. So it shouldn't be an output thing, right? It should be a setting thing with MK11, but we just established it wasn't. Fuck it, I didn't mean to reach for it. I love that we're trying to rectify the issue on the last day. Well, I'm gonna do some puzzles. None of us even get the same problem. I mean, that's what you want to do. Oh, it's gonna crash my game. I'll dive in that quick. Don't do it! King Peter, thank you for the follow. It's very appreciated. Now I have concerns. What are those concerns? King Peter, what are you the king of, if you don't mind asking? That's not a bad mix with the fire spin thing. How the fuck do I do that again? Rock! Rock! That thing you're good against, that's right. Come on, there you go. Rock! Rock! I like Tremor and Blitz. I like his design. King Peter, we are literally going through technical issues with the audio. That is nothing new. But that is not it. My turn? No? Okay. I'm gonna get fucked up this game.
There must be balance.
Is it Y? Is it Y? That was fucking cool. Did it again. Could I just look at my move list? Yes, I should. Cool, all the way over there, rocks. Like, look at that. Look at that number. Look at that first fatality. That's fucked up. I got to get more fatality tokens. Fuck! No. I don't like the way she's looking at that one. Listen, help! Back. That's Ren really showing the difference between knowing how to play a character and not knowing how to play a character. Fucking hell.
There must be balance.
Water splash that bit. Oh god. I know, it's gonna be so fun. Freddy Krueger glove come out of nowhere. It's gonna be hell. Yes, I don't know how to play Cetrion, and also Cetrion's gonna be like, Mother, please, I don't want to fight. I love the rock attack, mid combo, all the way. Jesus Christ, bitch! Ah. Ah, fuck. She's so mad! He's for range, and I'm like... trying to slap this bitch up close.
My patience runs out.
Cetrion, thank you. Mumbin keys is good, thank you. Thank you so much for that. Yeah? Yeah, okay. Let's see what he's concerned about. Oh. I see. This is concern. Step up, bitch. It's not even, she's not wearing heels. She's just, she just has a deformed foot.
trying to get it right.
When I'm wrong.
Me, I did. Fuck you, bitch.
That is so terrible!
Half her moves miss. Cause that is not the range I play at. Trying to bop you in the fucking chin. Shit, just...
Oh, fuck it. No? Okay.
Will it be this easy?
This ass.
She's so bad. You guys saw me play with Belita. This character's just bad.
No way.
Try that. Nope, okay. That is really nice.
Let's try some of these. Nope, how about this?
How about that?
Yeah, that do anything for you? Little to no damage out of that? No confirms? Okay.
Yeah, the character seems good, but like the distance I gotta play, I gotta like keep her away from.
The future can be yours.
And that, so that's a zoning character, is when you play far away from your opponent, you just throw projectiles and shit at him. That's zoning. It's very prevalent in Injustice. This is another Realm Studio games. That attack is fucking stupid. Feels like you're running away more than you're actually running. I am. I really am. Fuck off. And her moves are just so fucking slow. And that missed because she was knocked down. Did I lose this? Do it. Okay. I think that is one of the only times I've ever lost doing this. It's because Cetrion is so bad. Ha! 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 If I lose again, I'm redoing her. Okay. That fucking rock move, why do you throw it above your head? Come on. Rock! Yo, tilt it down!
May you find peace.
So, what I'm doing is, every character has a basic set of things that everyone uses. Like, everyone has an uppercut, everyone has, like, a heavy kick. That's what I'm doing primarily for my damage. I'm essentially ignoring the special moves and the special move oriented character. Oh, I can do that. That's a good move. I'll try spinning. That's a fun trick. Yeah! Fuck out of here. Fuck off.
Fuck. Fuck.
Like your chains need to do more.
Yeah.
Oh look, she's just enough. We're not gonna redo the character. We're just gonna grind through it. That's all we gotta do. The slog.
I'm more important than I thought.
You overstate your worth in love.
Then why does a god?
I don't know from that. I don't know. I don't have a good answer for that. Wins! Wins! I have one special move that works. Actually, I have two. I have that and the tendrils. I know what to do with the tendrils. Yeah. Because the rock is fucking useless. Wins. Win, fuck you. Tendrils, fuck. Looks like they would.
Earth realm obeys.
Come on. Wind! Ran the bitch slap fire lightning, go! I'm not really upset. I have a win too. Oh wait, I tilted that down. How did I tilt that down? It's like I can do wind too. Wow, he's starting to get spammy. Not worth my fucking time. Get out of here. Look, she's bootleg avatar. That's what she is. It looks like when Red starts getting comfortable with character, it's a quick fight. I would say comfortable. I was begrudgingly accepting the limitations of. Fucking windy. Ow. Rock. Wait. Rock. Rock. I have rock now. Rock. You have redeemed yourself, Rock. Tore down, tore. Fucking windy.
This finds every savage mooch, yeah.
Oh no, I still hate her. It's her character sucks and her moveset sucks. So she's dead to me. She's condescending, and there's different characters who throw rocks. Rambo throws rocks. She's just a bad guy. I mean, yeah. Oh my god. Rock! Rock! Fuck you. Donkey Kong this bitch. Chocolate Chuck Starfish! I have like three moves. And guess what? Guess what, guys? Rock doesn't work on Kronika. Okay? Wind doesn't work on Kronika. And guess this. The grappling vines doesn't work on Kronika.
Hydrate.
You don't like her boots? That's because they're not boots. She just has deformed feet. Those aren't shoes, they're just her feet.
Rock! Rock!
Yeah, they're gross.
Wonder if I can't fatality. Throw it down to her. Whatever. No one gets fatality anymore. No one gets to have fun. Cetrion's here to take the fun away. Alright. Time for this fight to suck.
It's going to suck dick! And I you, you frigid bitch. Front hands. Oh, rock works! Oh, we're good.
Thank Rapper though. Up here. Heavy. Heavy kick. Blah, 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 blah. How many tries do you get before Kevin kicks you back to the start? Unlimited. You have till your patience runs out.
Concerning, she's just standing there.
Okay, yeah, well, I think we got this. I think the difficulty's low enough to just let us have it.
This Johnny Cage randomly fucks us up. Oh my god, Johnny! Johnny, we were bros!
I have... go, no. Maybe once when I die. With anything.
Okay, subscriber! Ah!
I've been expecting you, bitch. Oh. That's about more what I was expecting, yeah.
Oh,
Not the bubble of pain, please. No. I was blocking. That's such bullshit. So fresh, you can suck my nuts. Just let it happen, Kronika. Just let it happen. Ah, fuck you.
I first denied their truth. Eventually, I realized the wisdom of Liu Kang's words. There is virtue greater than my mother's desired balance. Good must be allowed to flourish. But no matter how I reshaped time, rooting out evil proved impossible. Though freed from want, mortals still killed each other, divided by realm and race. They easily justified their hate. Hubris, greed, envy. To appreciate my gifts, mortal sins must be cleansed. Which is why I baptize the realms with fire. For eons, mortals will battle evil, eventually achieving victory. And when they emerge from the darkness, they will be humbled. Eager to embrace the light.
He's a bad guy. He's a bitch.
Also, Takeda was there. Takeda, not Takeda. Sorry, you weren't in this game. You'd have made this game a lot more fun. We have two characters left. Begin my night, not expecting the fright of my life. She was perfect from what I could tell. How could I not see the danger right in front of me? My favorite food is fish. Baby, that's my favorite too. I love cartoon dogs. Baby, I love Scooby-Doo. Hey girl, what's your favorite film? She said the best movie of all. A masterpiece of all.
Wait.
I think that's a red flag. I don't want to get stabbed. She said,
let's go to the crypt and grab more tokens. Think,
holy shit, I'm gonna be the main course. She
said, I admire the narrative of character growth.
I try to get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour, sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No. Very good then. Bon appetit.
Stop hiding behind your silly made-up red flag. Do not take a chance on the best relationship you've never had.
Maybe you're right and I'm looking for excuses. My heart's got bruises, but I'm ready to choose this life. One day we'll get married and be husband and wife, with a tasteful ceremony at the wedding of our dreams.
This is from Jamex. What the theme is gonna be? Human centipede. Human centipede.
with. You're crushing my dreams with. I can't believe it. You really suck. I can't believe you would do that. Why would you do that when you're just trying to get everyone's attention? Those aren't boobs. They're lies. Lies, I tell you. But, you know, I'm still down to make out if you... Come back with me. You know what? Never mind.
Alright. So, unfortunately, how about his finishers? Fuck! Really? Did have 96 pretty vibes.
Let's fight, I reign supreme, the emperor. I'm galactic, swiping away your tactics, crushing you under my feet. You're a peasant, nothing to me. Turn the dust, my power, lust for 100 defeat. Let's swing with it. I change reality when I think. To the brink of your soul, I own it all, I'm a fiend. I'm the king of the universe, now I'm knocking you through the earth. Put a stop to you now, it hurts to bow down or it will get worse. I'm the king.
God stand.
Battle for the universe, let's get striking. Feel the power and the force of the mightiest fight. Energy blast, hit blast, top beams like lightning. You win a new god or the hands of a titan. I'm the king. I'm the king. Yeah, heart and pride crash like when stars collide. Feel it all inside, I'm ready for your soul's demise. I'm the king. I'm the king. I'm the king.
Or it's down towards us.
I'm the king. Let's get it on. I'm here. Don't give me love, just fear. Since I made my premiere, got the universe in my will. My power's making you kneel, cause you ain't ready to brawl. I got Death's phone number, and I'm making a call. I walk through portals, step on the borders of time and space. You're never stopping this. King of apocalypse, turn planets into slaves. Better give me respect. I bring sparks and death battles, the Omega effect. It'll cost you a life to battle me. Settle your debt. I took lives to get to the throne. I never regret. Heads roll when I step in. Give me your neck. No one can stand a red power up in your knees. I hold in my hand a gauntlet full of power. Infinity stones, I break bones in my zone. Your divinity's gone, I'm the greatest. With the snap of my fingers, I change populations. Better run from this eternal, just stop debating. I battle everybody, challenge the best, even Odin. And crush Avengers like the rodents.
You would ignore Katana Collins' will.
Battle for the universe, let's get striking. Feel the power and the force of the mightiest fight. Energy blast. Like lightning. Oh, God, or the hands of a titan. I'm the king.
Yeah.
Damn. Damn! Alright, run hands. Interesting concepts. I think Meat was like that. You ever heard of Meat? He's just a skinned person. He throws chunks of his flesh. It up. It does sound like him, so I get what you mean.
Things that go bump in the night. Me, Sam B. Broken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, put the staff gators in the trunk. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch. Well, bird cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie army, and you can't harm me. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Some maybe handful of fingertips, toss them up like a fetish. Stay full of
corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a zombie, I put a spade in your head. Look, you want moves, I got fucking platoon. Everybody dies, I'm see your ass real soon. Crack holes through the marrow, I'm soft and they suck it. Now my teeth ain't nothing to fuck with. I got a zombie on me, but you can't harm me. Yeah, voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Stand up, Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Hide your kids, grab your wife, you better get out of sight. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Let's go.
Bounce, all right, man. Thank you, Mr. Thank you, Slumber.
Oh! Will carry you.
Elias Mosquita? I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Thank you for the follow. It's very appreciated. How's it going, man? This guy gonna suck. It's too follow because it's a hundred voices. I'm gonna tell myself that's what it was. DG Surg, thank you for the follow. How are you doing today?
Heal your wounds.
Hey, fuck you. One second. Let's pause that quick.
Thought I fucked up my stream there. I all tabbed to OBS and then paused it. And, almost hit a button.
As the new keeper of time, I was overwhelmed by my responsibilities. Who was I to design the destinies of mortals? As their protector, I had spent eons safeguarding them. But while I had grown to appreciate mortals deeply, I understood precious little about their daily existence. So I used the hourglass to live hundreds of thousands of lifetimes, to span the possibilities of realm, race, gender, and faith. Most importantly, I learned the simple joy of ending each day in the warm embrace of family. Humbled by my new wisdom, I bend the arc
of history, sorry.
Not to my will, but to the service of those who must live it.
Sorry.
While it is beyond my power to guarantee outcomes, I will give
he became Jesus
better, more peaceful lives.
That's the best ending. That's just the best ending. He became Jesus. What the fuck? That's fucking hilarious. That's something. Oh my god. It's like the most wholesome ending. Everyone else gets their own selfish desires shit. Like to do it for the betterment of the world or whatever, but yeah, he did it for fucking everyone. He did just the Last Supper at the end. That's fucking hilarious. Oh my god. I didn't know that. He just became Jesus. You remember the part of the Bible with all the death? You don't remember the part of the Bible where Jesus did wind magic? And he fought with a sword and a crossbow? I don't remember that. I don't know. Yeah, man, that's fucking wild. I didn't know. That's fucking wild, man. That's fucking hilarious. Did that the walking on the water? Yeah, with wind magic. Yeah.
Oh.
phone.
Fucking tight. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh! the Shokan abide no weakness. Behold your god.
The son of arms. We'll be right back.
Giorno Giovanna niwa yume ga aru.
Yare yare this.
It's Giorno Giovanna, I have a dream.
To beat this Kronika bitch once and for all. Ow, half my health.
Kronika was dead, the hourglass taken, and Adenia's future mine to command. I had obtained all I had wanted. All except that which I had wanted most, to know the true story of my parentage. That I was a bastard, I knew. Born of an illicit affair between the Adenian god Argus and a mortal woman, Amara. But what I didn't know, until the hourglass showed me, was that I and my mother were both victims.
she hadn't abandoned me. Thanks to my father's lies, she had thought me stillborn. I was stolen away and left to rot among peasants, while my mother died from grief. Argus hid his scandal and his shame by killing the one person who ever loved me. For that, he will die. As will his sons, Taven and Dagon. His beloved wife, Delia, she I will let live. Let her heart break as my mother's did, as she weeps over her children's corpses.
In a way, oh, that rain beats Taven Dagon, but that's story for another time. We're fucking done. Done with it. It's over. Finito. Finished. Where's my celebratory parade?
It wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it at all.
Well, thank you guys for watching. If you're watching this now, you've reached the end of the playlist. You'll watch more content. There's Modern Warfare, there's Dragon Ball, there's all that fun shit. Overwatch videos from 10 years ago. And if you're watching live now on stream, thank you for stopping and staying with me. I appreciate that. There was no one to go raid, so we're just going to end the stream. Goodbye.